Earth First activists staged a demonstration today outside the California Department of Forestry in Fortuna. Protesters called for a halt on all Pacific Lumber Company timber harvest plans. Their reasoning? Earth First Firsters and a small contingent in the U.S. legislature claim PL belongs to the taxpayers because taxpayers bailed out its parent company, Maxim, after an SNL loan failure.
Charles Hurwitz liquidated a savings and loan, laundered the money, bought Pacific Lumber with the money, and then the taxpayers reimbursed the savings and loan after it collapsed. In other words, the taxpayers bought Pacific Lumber Company, we own it. The second point we want to make is since we, the people, own Pacific Lumber Company, we don't want the California Department of Forestry to even be accepting Pacific Lumber timber harvest plans.
But Mary Bullwinkle of Pacific Lumber argued today that Earth First's position is an unconstitutional one.
It's grasping. This is a proposal that's definitely out there. And I believe it's unconstitutional. I don't believe it has a possibility. I know it has support from at least one congressperson, but that doesn't mean it's a good idea.
The so-called debt for nature theory has been the focus of Earth First since the 1988 failure of a Maxim-owned SNL. Maxim took over the Pacific Lumber Company in 1985.